this is the latest and greatest barefoot training aid. We've spent years trying to perfect it, and Steve Darcy, the founder of it and inventor, has come up with this magnificent training aid that first-time barefooters, no matter what age, ability, whatever, first-time skiing, first-time on the water, it's safe, it's fun, and there's no other way to do it. The Seahorse is the way to go. Okay, Mel's about to go out on the Seahorse. You've done it a couple times, haven't you?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, you've been trying it out as Steve has been changing the design and modifying it to suit the skiers. And what do you think of where it's at today?
I think it's pretty smooth, pretty cool. At the moment, he's got it looking pretty good, and I think it's, you know, quite fun and exciting sort of thing to be part of as well.
Alrighty, so just had a go on the Seahorse, your first time ever.
Yeah, it was good. Really easy.
Really easy?
Huh? Yeah, especially when you're learning out.
Yep. Yeah. How long have you been barefooting for?
Well, 2 years.
2 years?
Yeah, I learned just off a knee board, off my bum on the long line.
Yeah, what do you think of that compared to the Seahorse?
Oh, it's a piece of cake.
Yeah?
Huh? Yeah. That's, yeah.
Okay, so here it is, the Seahorse, the latest and greatest in barefoot or water skiing training aid. It's absolutely brilliant. It's nice and light, clamps on really easy, and the best thing about it, it's easy to store away at the end of the day. Takes up no room at all, and so easy. Get yours today at seahorseski.com or brennanpage.com. See you later.